basically, we went all the way to the place where the bamboo biryani was supposed to be. But the thing is that the entire shop is closed down and we didn't even know. Google even didn't update the restaurant, like the opening hours. So we got a bit disappointed. We know there's no biryani anymore. So we're trying to do...
And the dinner is very far away.
Yeah, so we're just trying mala. Yeah. We're just trying mala at Kopitiam. But I think it could have been much more tastier, to be honest. Like, it was spicy, so I couldn't really feel the taste. So
it was 3 out of 5.
3 out of 5, yeah.
But we got to eat the ice cream shake from Carl's Jr.
Yeah, the ice cream shake is always 10 out of 10. I love their Oreo milkshake from Carl's Jr. It's the best, okay?
The best.
Best.
It's a chocolate crepe and it's super good. This is how we first ate it, but it looks aesthetically very nice. And I'm here with Masha. So we just came out from Lady M. We ate a chocolate milk crepe and a cup of cappuccino. This cup is damn delicious. This is our first time, so I think it's quite good.
We just came back home and we just wanted to tell what happened today. So at first we were supposed to go to this bamboo biryani shop at Yunos. But the thing is that when we went to the place, it was deserted as hell and there wasn't anyone inside. Yeah. We said, oh, this shop is closed.
Closed down a long time ago.
Yeah, so then we didn't realize, and even Google also still said that the shop was open and they had opening hours. So we were quite disappointed that, you know, we didn't have biryani. And we were craving for biryani the day before because we already planned to have biryani. So it was quite sad. So after that, our friends decided to have mala, but it wasn't the best choice for me because it was quite spicy. It was a bit more spicier than expected and there wasn't much of the taste that I wanted in the mala. Like, I have eaten mala before and this is not really the best, I would say.
Super spicy, and then I wear makeup some more, and then like everything was just going everywhere. Like I was tearing up, my nose was watering.
I would not recommend this mala. Please don't go to Singpo Center.
But the only mala I love, right, is the one at Choa Chu Kang. There's this one near the MRT gantry. Mm. It's one of the best malas I ever had. If I want to go for a mala, I'll go there all the time. Oh yeah, we had Carl Jr. milkshake, right?
Oh
we
yeah.
We already told you, right? Yeah, it was good.
It tastes like, you know, Haagen-Dazs ice cream,
yes,
but in like a smoothie form.
Yes.
Like, it's so good.
Yes.
Yeah.
We went to Lady M after the mala at Singpo Center. So we went all the way back to JE and we went to Lady M. Because it was our first time at Lady M and their signature is the crepe. Yeah, the crepe. Mm. So we tried their chocolate crepe and it was good. It was super good. I thought, you know, crepes wouldn't taste that good compared to a cake, but it's actually, it tastes so super good. And because my sister had done crepes before, it didn't even taste anything like that. It tasted even more like, oh my god, super good. It tasted like equivalent to a cake, which was super nice. But because I was so full from the mala, we just like bought one cake and then we shared. And then we bought a cappuccino.
Cappuccino,
yeah. Yeah, and then the cappuccino was so good. Yeah, I knew that I when I saw the mala, I was like, no way, I can't eat this. Like, because I'm also trying not to eat like oily food and outside food. I mean, yeah, even though biryani is fattening, but like at least that is more worth it than a mala. just this is my opinion. Don't come at me, huh? That's why I was a bit disappointed. That's why we went to Lady M to make sure the day ended off in the right note.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, I think I'm not going to wear any more makeup now. Like, when I go out, I'm actually very lazy.
I mean, we are wearing masks now. Who even cares about us wearing makeup?
Yeah, like, I think I'll just do my eyes. That's it. Okay, guys, so this is our vlog for today. Do like, share, and subscribe, and turn on notifications. And we'll see you in the next vlog or in the next video. Okay, bye.
Bye.